John, stop it. Just go to Costco. John, just go to Costco. John, go to Costco. Mark, it's bread. John, stop it. It's not that expensive. We can get another one. Don't try to fix it, John. Don't try to fix it. Barry, please. Pumpkin.
How market's bread. Hi, Mark. It's bread.
Barry, please. Barry! John, stop. John. Buster! Come on, buddy. Buster, let's go. Let's do it. Come on, buddy. Let's go, buddy. Come on, man. Buster. Hi, Buster. It's Brad. Buster, it's Brad. Hi, Buster. How much time do I got? John, stop. Mark, stop. Mark, get your brother. Mark. Richard Lewis. I could probably do Richard Lewis. That was exciting. How did AOC make a 90-minute live? Because she's fucking amazing. Charisma and intelligence for miles. Why wouldn't she? She should do 4 hours a day on IG Live. I'd watch it. She's fucking great. Read his memoir, who? So that was fun. What do we got, man? Should I eat something? G17, please. This guy, John, whoever, John Sequitur, clever. G17, please. Like, I got a lot hinging on this. I just feel it. I feel that G17 is going to be the ticket for all of us. I like the G17 ? Please. Like, you know, you've been sitting on this for a while. This is the magic number. Is that what you're thinking? The Lou Reed Project. Hey, what's up? I was just talking to somebody about you. Tom Sharpland. What is it, G17? Was that the one with the please? G17? All right, G17. Please. $15,
16, 17. All right. I'm in.
I'm definitely in, especially if it's the title song. The Lou Reed Project. What is that? G17 was fine, buddy. Out. Buster! Buster! Hey! Buster! Hey!